Hey guys, today I'm going to show you what I think are some of the best pranks to do on April Fools. Now, do these at your own risk. I'm not responsible if you get in trouble. Okay, let's start off with an easy one. Just grab a plastic water bottle and poke some holes in the side with a needle. Now, when someone unscrews the cap, the water will just drain out the holes. You'll get a laugh, but your friends won't be all that mad. Alright, so these next pranks involve ketchup, and they're a little more mean. If you're at a restaurant, just grab a ketchup packet and stick it on the end of someone's straw. Make sure either the drink or the cup is see-through. And the next time they go for a drink, they'll get a tomato-y surprise. Now, if you really want to be mean, take a ketchup bottle and add a spoon of baking soda. The baking soda will react with the vinegar and the ketchup, and the next time someone goes to shake up the bottle, trust me, they will love you after they have to clean up the ketchup off their walls and the ceiling. Alright, for this next prank, just grab some food coloring and dump it in a hand soap dispenser. Now, the more you add of it, the meaner the prank will be. Next, if you want to have some fun, you can always put an ad in the paper saying that there's a garage sale going on at your friend's house at 6 a.m. in the morning. I'm sure they'll love waking up to a bunch of eager customers. Or if you're too lazy to take out an ad, you can always use their work email and sign up for a bunch of new accounts. I'll let you decide where those accounts are. Now, do not do this last prank unless you want to get a whole city angry at you. Okay, so did you know that you can buy a whole bottle of dish soap for under $3? And did you also know that they have these huge fountains just sitting outside in public places? Well, if we just take a few bottles of the dish soap to one of these fountains, you can create a bubbly surprise for under $9. So, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get notified when I upload new videos. And also like my Facebook and Instagram to get notified there as well. So, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.